total of 86 health workers, including doctors, nurses and paramedics, died of coronavirus at a single hospital in Swaziland, Eswatini. It happened at Rawley Fitkin Memorial, RFM, Manzini. The Eswatini Observer reported Dr. Mbusa Silongonian from the hospital said RFM had lost 14 doctors, 60 nurses, 10 paramedics and 2 support staff since the pandemic started in March 2020. The newspaper reported this accounted for 12.8% of the total number of coronavirus, COVID-19, related deaths in the kingdom. Also, more than 200 staff members tested positive for coronavirus at the hospital. Dr. Silongonian said when the coronavirus was at its peak there were more than 60 patients suffering from virus-related sicknesses per ward and 5 people would die every day in each ward. The Observer reported, he said for the young nurses, this was quite a traumatic experience. He said for some of the nurses, it was their first time to work as healthcare workers since they were fresh from college, and upon being hired, the first impression they got regarding a hospital setup was that people were dying like flies. According to the Swazi Ministry of Health, there have been 671 recorded deaths from coronavirus in the kingdom and 18,480 confirmed cases,